man, what's up? Where is everything? This is your room?
Oh, hey, what's up? Yeah, it's a pretty cool room. You like it?
No, dude. Are you okay? This looks like an insane asylum. I mean, do you even have a dresser? I mean, what is this?
Bruh.
Oh, no, I just have this bed and that desk over there. Oh, you must be one of those minimalist things. This is like extreme minimalism. But I feel like every minimalist, I mean, you're the same personality, and you guys all choose the same colors, and it seems like you guys all have the same personality. We care just about practical stuff. You're, you know, plain, simple, boring, the same colors, the same YouTube thumbnails. You know, you guys tend to be more introverted. And really, it just seems like a boring life to me.
Kind of mean. I mean, I guess you are right. We do like simple, plain stuff. And I guess we do kind of just market to ourselves, even though minimalism would benefit everyone. Even you.
How would this benefit me? I want to have stuff.
No,
I like things.
God.
Why would I want
them? Well, I like to think of it this way. All that stuff, all those things that you have, you're basically a slave to those because you put your happiness in those and you always return to your baseline happiness. Like this and require nothing and be just as happy.
I mean, yeah, I guess you're right. It would be better if you needed less stuff, but you guys make it seem so boring and you guys are like robotic and seem like you have no personality. And this seems insane to live in a blank room.
You're right, it is kind of weird to sit in a blank room. But we live a radically different life and I think it would benefit everyone. And I don't think we've done a good enough job. I mean, minimalism is becoming more mainstream, but it's not, it's growing slowly. And it's normally when people age. I think if everyone could just be a minimalist at a young age, it would save them so much time and everything. And that is the goal of this channel, to bring everyone into minimalism. Because I feel like other minimalist channels, you know, the more I look at them, they have great content, but we all just look so similar. We all do the same things, we all have the same personality. And I mean, I have that same personality, but hopefully, with this channel, I can appeal to a new audience and people who are already minimalist.